Hey guys, we're back and we're doing another video, and today I'm gonna review these two books. So the first book is The Phoenix of Destiny, Geronimo Stilton. This is the back, the side, and I'll give you a quick flip through. I just got it today, by the way. And also got the Dragon of Fortune. And also, that's it. But I just want to do a quick review on these two books. These two books are awesome, and they're just good, and I like them, and yes. And yes. Okay, so I'm currently, that's an invitation from Zing's, to Zing's birthday. I'm on page, I'm on this page, right here. You can read it, I'm gonna flip back. You can read this page if you want. You can pause the video if you want to read it. Okay. And it has many activities in it. And if you didn't know, I cut my hair. And this was about $29. This is also $29. So they're pretty much the same. So, but the Dragon of Fortune is a lot. No, the Phoenix of Destiny is a lot more heavier than the Dragon of Fortune. But the Dragon of Fortune has how many pages? Mommy. Okay. So I just avoided Suzuki. Well, the Wizards of Wind, the Ship of Secrets. By the way, that was my brother. Okay. Yeah, it's 566 pages of the Dragon of Fortune.
What?
I'm gonna slowly take this. Oh, this game right off. This is the time of the game. Just throw it away, guys. This is my room, but does my grandpa. Oh, throw it away. And I'm gonna. So Zayn is definitely gonna bring. None. And us! Sorry guys, I just had to do something.
And I'm coming.
It's so shiny. And by the way, the paper, as you can see, is golden. It's crazy. Okay, so it has a golden. Wait, if I. If I open this page, I don't know what this page is all about, but I need to slowly open it. Okay, put my finger. Should do the trick. Okay. This must be a special page. Okay. It is a special page. It is the page where I stopped. So I'm gonna do a quick recap of this whole story. By the way, this book actually is about. This book is less expensive. Wait, guys, I gotta. Okay, sorry for the whole books. Okay, I think I'm just gonna end this video.